What's up, y'all? It's Pro Gaming here. Today we're gonna play Madden NFL 16. It's gonna be the Raiders versus the Buffalo Bills. We ain't gonna be long here.
Join
you from O.Coliseum. And yes, y'all, football season has arrived. So glad.
Derek Carr out of Frisco's team. The second round pick by the Oakland Raiders. Hey, look, there's nothing he can't do. He's big, strong, throws the football very well. And let's don't forget, he can really move around. And the 37, they'll be brought down. It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play a man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality, boy.
For the offensive unit, the starters include Michael Crabtree at wide receiver, a first-round pick out of Texas back in 2009.
I think this is going to be a breakout year for Michael Crabtree. He's got experience, he's overcome injuries, and now it's time to put it all together on the football field, and I'm sure he will.
Third and two here after the run. The Bills' defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. The tackle is made and the first down is picked up.
On defense nowadays, I don't care who's back there as a quarterback. You must be aware and not let him out of the pocket. Any quarterback in the NFL now can scramble out there and pick up some yards. Good job that time with QB. Touchdown. What a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Driving extra point is good. Carr is going to watch his defense come out here in a moment. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive. Goodwin's got it. Is made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. First down here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Oh. Looks like the defense approached. second down. One more snap in halftime.
Oh no! Three, nine.
Takes the knee. So that's going to do it for this first half. We'll be back with our halftime report after the break. Janikowski ready now to get the second half underway. Watkins has got a chance for a return. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. Watkins taken down at the 33. First down, offense readying for the snap. McCoy's in the backfield, single back set. That encroachment penalty gives the offense a free 5 yards.
Cheap,
you play offense in the NFL, you take all the 3 yards you can get. That is a, that's a, just a good break for the offense right there.
The Bills come out for the next possession. McCoy lines up in the backfield.
Three,
the Bills take it from the 38. The ball's deflected incomplete.
He did everything right, didn't he, the quarterback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback. So it was easy for him to knock the ball down.
Hassel is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
We got the ball back.
But how about that in the pass game? Defending the pass and picking it off. Good job.
He'll keep it on the play back and finding the target on the pass underneath.
When you see this cover two. Quarterback, you kind of know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Murray's got it on the handoff. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one. The Bills call timeout, and they'll have two remaining.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
Third and 11. Cards on the move.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Going for it on fourth down. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Carr standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Looking to the right side and throwing. They'll turn it over on downs.
You hear it all the time about head coaches in the NFL. You have to manage the game on the sideline the right way. You've got a small lead, and you decide to go for a fourth and long situation. I don't believe it. That's a bad decision.
First down at the 48. McCoy's handed the football. He's in the clear. The 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Got a tie game now, and he's set to kick it off. The score's 7-7. Raiders come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 33. The Raiders bring in an extra tight end for this play. the Raiders take it from the 33. Still got it after the play action. Down the field. And that's Williams, who almost had the interception. It's not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Roll it or not. That's deep down the field. Second down and 10. They bring him to the turf. The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Third down now. We've got about a minute to go here, and the game is tied. Final quarter underway now with this snap. He's churning ahead. Brown's there to take him down.
Curry, that's a nice job. Offensive line gives it a little hole, and he gets in there, shows his toughness, and picks up the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Curry's going to secure the handoff. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. The Bills call a timeout and are left now with only one.
Good job that time by the offense. Powell run gets him a few yards.
That leads us to second down. Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. They call his number once more. And Williams is there to make the tackle. Timeout's called. We're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment.
Murray's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First and 10. The Raiders will run it again. Picks up 8 here. The Raiders elect to take a timeout here before the second down snap. The Raiders head to the line. They've got one timeout left in the game. They bring in the extra tight end. Right back to him one more time.
Now the offense is down here in the red zone or the green zone if you like to make the money. And it's a tie game. A lot of things you can do. They love to throw it in the end zone, but maybe they'll cross them up with a run. We'll find out.
They lose. Taking the handoff. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of 3.
Well, that's how the offensive line just got overpowered. They allowed penetration. When you do that, go there for the running back to go. What a good job by the defensive line.
The Raiders have to take their final timeout. That's it. Lining up now for a pressure kick.
Dang.
The kick is through for 3. What's it like for a team standing on the sideline waiting to see if the kicker can win the game for your team?
It's very nerve-wracking. You know that you have nothing to do with the outcome. It's all up to the kicker now. You've watched him make it many, many times in practice. When they do it in the game, that is just exciting stuff.
All right, y'all. See y'all later. Peace.